Hi, guys. Maya. Hi, Christopher. Working hard. We're participating in the kids' marketplace in the homeschool group. There we can see many kids selling stuff and buying stuff. And we have a Harry Potter theme and Thanksgiving. So Christopher is making butter beer. We're selling butter beer. We have super...
Two people wanted to buy stuff.
We have super secret ingredients, and we have dragon eggs, which are really cool. They're with lemon curd. We made them ourselves. And Maya is selling Aragogs and turkey crafts. We made this cute turkey craft, and we're selling the kits for that, for it to make. So that's how he makes it. He puts ice and cream soda with secret ingredients, right? With elixirs. We have these elixirs. And then on top, we have this cute fluff, which is made of ice cream and whipped cream. Right? And then on top comes caramel.
Ooh, what do we have here? Butter beer?
From Harry Potter. Platform 9¾.
Yeah, I guess we get clients.
I love this.
Oh, so you bought this beautiful... Oh, look, it has decorations inside. You bought this beautiful lava lamp? It's really cute. Yeah, our butter beer is really popular, as always. That's always our most popular... stuff to sell. How cute!
Ooh! Wow!
How beautiful! Again, trying not to film the kids. Brownies and cookies.
I don't have my car anymore.
I spent
the heck for a while. Cookies and veto things. We have here syrup. Oh, succulents.
If you
want to
lower
cute.
The price, you can take away the axe and the syrup. You want those two? Okay.
I'm going to hold it.
No.
25 cents. But if you want it, you can have it, honey.
Dry fruit.
Did Trevi take you to the bathroom?
Oh, look, there's a petting zoo. How cute. Oh, they have a petting zoo, and they have a pigeon and a turtle, a tortoise. Oh, how cute. Hey, guys. Stress balls. 10 torches. I'm trying to film out the faces of the kids, so that's why it might be a bit weird. Couples.
Gorgeous.
Oh, my! I think my daughter already bought that.
Oh, I'm just
so beautiful. Yeah.
That's such a great idea. They're gorgeous.
They are. Oh, how beautiful. They have feathers inside. So cute. And these lava lamps, Maya just bought one. For these. Oh, how cute. It's a Lego travel box. What a good idea. These are truly gorgeous. Beautiful. I like how you all also are in this, in the theme.
We coordinated.
So, butter beer is selling the most, right? As always.
But you need
Okay, Maya just sold something. What did you sell, Maya? Oh, the spider? Yeah, it's cute. So, guys, how was the business?
Good.
It was good, right? We didn't sell much crafts, but we sold many aerogobs. Not so many eggs, but that's only because he had this amazing butterbeer, right? So we sold a lot of butterbeer. Can we see your money box? Mm-hmm. Yeah, there is definitely some money in it, right? And you have some extra. So that was our little marketplace. Thanks everybody for watching. Stay safe. And look at this, we have this beautiful warm weather, and it's the 20th of November. That's the life in Southern California.